percent. Is that true?
3 minutes to respond.
Yes and no. Last year, taxes went up, was it? I think it was somewhere in the neighborhood of between 20 and 30%. Because your appraisal had to go up 20, 30% to fall in compliance with the Mississippi Department of Revenue. The Mississippi Department of Revenue says if your house is valued, if you built your house for $100,000, when I go appraise it, I have to appraise it at $100,000 or within 15% of that. So, you know, houses that were built 20 years ago, we have to adjust that price to bring it up to compliance so we will pass the audit that the state comes and does. So we were, the values have went up so much in the last couple of years with all the growth, we had to raise the values around 20, 25%. The Board of Supervisors decided to not lower the millage any, so therefore your taxes did go up by that increase, which we had to fall in compliance. To pass compliance, yes, we had to raise your values, but since the millage rate did not come down, yes, you saw an increase in your property taxes.
One other question. As y'all well know, Mississippi is the 50th out of all the states, or the poorest state becoming the United States. We're 17th highest in taxes. We got a problem here. You know, I'm a developer. I build houses. I'm bringing up our property. And we've had some issues about the next year your taxes go up and that sort of thing. And that's water under the bridge as far as I'm concerned. It's just that we need to do something to reduce our taxes. It's just not really fair. 17, that's, and I understand that, is it a mandate from the governor that you have to increase our